welcome back to our vlog. Welcome sa lahat-lahat ng mga Happy Life subscribers, viewers, Happy Life family. Hello, hello, hello naman kayo dyan. And pasensya na because I don't have a makeup. I don't have kilay or anything fresh from exercise kasi. So, but I put a lip tint para naman hindi sobrang pale ng mukha ko. Ayan. So, para ma-ebidensya. Ayan. Ayan, so for today's vlog, syempre hindi naman po pwedeng hindi natin ipa-experience na mapanood or para naman makita ng ating mga viewers that we really do the whole process of being a vlogger. Next. Wow, sarap naman pakinggan nun. Finally guys, finally. We've started doing vlog. I just want to make a brief history of this. We've started doing vlog since March 15, right? Exact on the lockdown. So, pagka lockdown talaga, all of the family life crew, family, happy life family. Sorry, kasi sobrang excited talaga ako to share this good news to everyone. So, since nagkaroon ng lockdown, lahat ng member ng family life is, may mga trabaho kami. So, nag-decide kami na parang, oh my God, what we're gonna do since there's lockdown? Ano na kayong mga possible things that we can do? So, first and foremost, trending si YouTube, pagiging YouTuber. Actually, my own account I have before, but my account since 2018, wala lang parang ano ba, kaya ba natin mag-vlog? Kakayanin ba natin to? So then, we've decided, na-inspired talaga kami na gawin namin yung vlog. And pinag-usapan namin, if we're going to make a vlog, anong vlog? Kasi napapanood namin, like, personally, me and some of the member of family, all of us is meron kaming mga idol. Ako, na-inspired ako natin ni Miss Alex Gonzaga. Ayan, so gustong-gusto ko yung pinapanood siya sa vlog, yung mga ibang vloggers. So, natutuwa talaga ako yung mga food vlog, travel vlog, because I love traveling as well. So, na-inspire din kami na parang, what is our advocacy or what will be our content during vlog? So, ang dami pala isipan, meeting here, meeting there. And then, pagkapasok ng lockdown, na-realize namin na parang, I think we can do something. Being an example or Good Samaritan, why not yun yung first vlog? So, eto na nga, yung first vlog po namin is March 20, giving help to our frontliners. Bakit yun yung naisip namin first content? Kasi, una sa lahat, some of the members of Happy Life is nagtatrabaho sa their government employees. And hindi naman po namin itago yun na we're, parang yung member ng Happy Life is lahat nasa sports, sa government, living healthy life, giving help, being a sensei, a teacher. So parang we came up the idea na, okay guys, let's try kung magki-click. So nung nag 1,000, nag 2,000, nag 3,000, so parang maybe there's a chance na gawin namin to. So right after that, to cut the story short na, right after that, we did vlogging starting from giving help because that is our advocacy. And sumunod na is, akala kasi namin 15 days lang. So, ang plano namin, okay, after natin magbigay ng tulong sa mga frontliners natin, nagbigay tayo ng konting merienda. Ayan, saan ba? Up, yung we recommend the video, panoodin po niya sa taas. And after that, ang sumunod naming plan is, eto na yung naka-plan na yung gusto namin gawin. So, meron cooking show, meron for children, tapos meron yung mamasyal kami sa iba't ibang lugar. But then, the bad news came from 15 days lockdown, nag-extend tayo for another 15 days. It's really sad. Parang as the days, weeks, and months pass by, nakakalungkot. As a vlogger, not to brag, as an aspiring vlogger, kahit bago pa yung vlog namin, yung sa puso namin, parang maybe God touches our heart as well. And hindi lang kami, marami pa. There are lots of people out there, I believe, and I have faith na, lalo na yung mga mayayaman tsaka artista, tinatouch ni God yung heart nila to give more help. So, dapat ginagawa namin yung vlog, nakakalimutan na namin na sa kanila namin, unti-unti na namin nare-realize na, oh my God, there are more people who are needing more help. So, after the frontliners, pinurso namin yung mga barangays, may nag-comment sa vlog namin na maybe you could give help to this barangay, then sumunod, then mayroong special child. He is special because he is God's child. So, ang dami ng, simula pa lang po kami ng March, pero ang dami na pong sumuporta at hindi po namin ina-expect na umabot po kami sa 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 viewing time, which is, na-approve na po tayo ni YouTube, na maging YouTube partner, na monetize na po tayo. So,
wow!
Gusto din namin ma-experience yung pagiging vlogger na step by step along the process, gusto namin i-share kung paano kami na monetize. So if a YouTube vlogger ka, una sa lahat, kapag dun sa ano mo, sa YouTube studio mo, merong dashboard, videos, playlist, analytics, comments, subtitles, wala pa yung copyright, and wala pa yung audio library. So dun mo makita yung difference. Meron yung monetization, tapos may nakalagay dun, may YouTube policy, blah, and so on and so forth. And ito ipapakita ko sa inyo na dito talaga makikita niyo yung difference kasi mayroon siyang na-add sa may gilid niya sa may YouTube studio niya, guys. So gusto namin i-share na from March, April, May, June, July, August. So August po tayo approved in 5 months. So yung category is parang 12 months. Parang within 1 year, pag naka 1,000 ka na subscribers and 4,000 viewing time, pwede ka nang ma-approve. But thank God and thank you talaga sa inyong lahat. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng nag-subscribes, sa lahat ng nag-share, sa Facebook, sa Instagram, sa lahat ng yung social media accounts, sa Twitter, sa mga nag-share po. Thank you so much po talaga. Kasi kung hindi dahil sa inyo, we will not be here. So sa lahat ng sa journey namin to, kasama namin kayo, and as much as possible, sana ma-extend pa namin yung help namin sa mga nangangailangan pa. Ayan. So then what happened is na-approve na kami last week. Actually, I have a video, pero hindi kasi sobrang, may video pa ako before ito. Hindi sobrang ganda, kaya gumawa ako ng bago ngayon. But, last week pa talaga kami na-approve. Gusto ko na talagang i-share sa inyo. So, August 6, na-reach na namin. August 6, nag-email na sa amin si YouTube na, congratulations, approve na, pwede na kami mag-apply. So, guys, pag nag-apply kayo, so guys, pag na-reach yung 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 viewing time, hindi pa kayo agad-agad mamamonetize. Of course, there's more! Ayan, papakita ko lang po sa inyo. So that's our vlog, Happy Life, and that's our YouTube studio. From YouTube channel, makikita nyo meron yung dashboard, videos, playlist, analytics, comments, subtitles. Ayan yung bago, si copyright, at saka si audio library. Tapos ito si monetization. Ayan. So kasi nga nang first may apply pang nakalagay diyan, mag-a-apply ka and then you have to link by your Google AdSense. And then ayan na, pag na-approve ka na, pag talagang monetized na yung channel mo, pag mag-a-apply ka, hindi mo na yung lalabas. Pero pag naka-apply ka na at na-monetize ka, ayan, congratulations. Ayan. Tingnan natin. Ayan, ano bang sabi ni YouTube? Ayan, congratulations! Account status, monetization enabled ka na. Welcome YouTube partner, congratulations! You're ready to start earning money from your videos. Wow! And there's more, meron pa yan. Meron na yung supers. So, hindi pa namin ginagawa yung supers, guys. Guys, yung super stick, yan po yung kapag magla-live kami. Yung super chats, is when we do live video. So since wala pa kaming live streaming, abangan nyo po, kasi iniisa-isa po talaga namin para naman mapasaya po namin kayo. And there are more videos na ilalatag po namin sa aming vlog. Yung pinaka-content po talaga ng vlog na to is para po maipakita namin sa inyo na katulad namin, na aspiring vlogger, we can. We all can. Basta gusto mo, basta kaya mo, have faith, and lahat naman tayo ang gusto natin makapagpasaya ng tao, and for us, gusto namin makapagpasaya, makatulong, and we are also open to receive more blessings from you guys, whoever you are that watching and listening. Kung ikaw si super rich, if you're watching my video and you're super rich, our vlog is very open to receive blessings and to extend that blessings to those who are in need. Ayan, marami po kami sa listahan namin na gustong-gusto po namin tulungan. Kaya po, sana sa lahat po ng nanonood, isang malaking bagay pong hihilingin namin na malaking tulong pong ibibigay nyo sa amin is please do not skip ad, kasi when you don't skip ad, we have more chances to earn money with that. I'll be frank. We have chances to get more money, and we have chances to give more to those who need it. So, ayan. Oh, yung English ko. Ayan yun po. Maraming salamat. And thank you once again sa lahat po na nag-subscribe. Please continue to stay with us. Please continue to stay with Happy Life Productions. To share it. To click the bell button. Subscribes. Share it with your friends, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, ayan. So, wala pa kaming Twitter, but soon magagawa na kami ng Twitter. Yan po, maraming salamat, and God bless you all.